Throw all the tea overboard, men.
I say, this dreadful thing would never have happened if we'd sent them Wilkins' tea.